22秒钟，二秒的电话，我没有接，只是要在烟火下闭着眼，让周围霓虹灯都褪黑，星空下才能看清你的脸。正要坠地的玻璃，就被默念着反重力漂浮。我靠着那个味道，从前的就变成荒草丝丝，有持久脚片的气味，还弥漫着我这屋子里。这若干年过去了，我是否还能做我自己？ I got lost in the history, never living it. Or maybe I should just create overthinking. 无意识看了看我的右手，那落叶掠过了我的袖口，没来得及收藏着天后，我目光怎么又被偷走？ You should really stop thinking about it, stop thinking about it, stop thinking about it. Why your mind you recall it? 脱离现实的梦境化为气泡，失重的我需要怎样才能自保？ So stop thinking about it, stop thinking about it, stop thinking about it. Why your mind you recall it? 在这世界的缝隙停止思考，我明白多少烦恼都是庸人自扰。